This is probably why you should not vape in a Bobcat. Seeing where you're going might be difficult. Ha ha ha.